Oh my god, it's been like 7 years. And you're level 56 now. Hell yeah.
Tempted to bring the armor piercing after that, but I'll just stick with that.
Go for it.
No, if I do that, I'm just gonna shoot right through it. Nothing's gonna happen.
What if you shoot right through it and hit a critical spot, and then bam, they've lost everything?
So I should bring that armor.
Well, it's up to you. You decide.
Thank you for that. That's
what? It's true. And then you spawn in front of me.
Let me free.
No. You're my toad. Oh, I gotta reposition. Now this time you can shoot all match and then I'll just randomly kill something at the end again. Don't you dare. What the hell's going on with this guy here? What's his skin?
I have no idea.
I hope he dies.
Why?
Because I don't know. There's Pussycat on the enemy team, Redneck Tank.
Alright. Type 5 Chiri.
Oh, do you think he's driving it? No, he's not, because that's on our team. And then I hit a rock, because I was looking at the fucking scoreboard. Hopefully none of them are firing Heat FS.
A Wear Walnut 6. That seems like such an Xbox gamer tag random name. teasing Pluto.
I like to get teased. Oh no, that guy fires Heat FS.
Who?
The M48.
Wait, which one's that?
That's a German M48.
Does the non-German one get it?
Yes, and the Chinese one gets it.
Okay, well, at least they're not... it's not a Walker Bulldog moment.
Yeah. There's some sort of heavy tank there. Whoa! What?
I don't know.
Something on the hill up there. Oh my god, I am so hungry.
The Vulcan isn't open top anymore, right? The Vulcan SPA?
I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah, the guy sticks out the top, basically. I'm not for certain, but I've never driven it.
If I want to get past that, then I'd have to be like playing Germans. At least all of the later Germans. I'm sure the like really new ones probably are close.
Yeah, unless you're like China or something.
Because why not expose your. You know, China has the people to lose, I guess. They can, if they were ever to fight a ground war, then just, if we're talking about pure infantry. What's
happening? This could be bad. There is a lot of tanks.
Kill them.
Oh god, there's an M48. I can hit this. I need to kill that M48. And then I lose my fucking cannon barrel! Fuck's sake! Oh my god, that fucking pisses me off so much. You fuck off, you piece of shit.
Oh shit, oh shit. We need to speed that up right now.
Yes, we do.
My gunner's dead! No, my gunner, my driver! I can't move!
Where is that guy even shooting from? Oh, he's up there.
He killed everyone in the family vehicle.
Okay, I hit him, it did nothing.
Dude, what are you doing, you dumbass? He's pushing me.
He's trying to get through, I think. Oh, oh wait, I can help you repair here.
They killed my gunner again. Or he pushed me in the fucking way so I could get shot. I hope he dies, stupid asshole.
Well, he's in a not so great vehicle, so.
Shit.
Yeah, fuck you, M48. Okay. Retreating.
Right.
Ouch. Just don't drive in front of me, Tortoise, otherwise I can't do anything. I can't see that guy through the trees.
He's right there.
Okay. What was that that just flew by? Oh, it's a fucking Kika.
I don't know where it came from.
I don't know either.
Okay. It came from in front of us.
What? Where? On the hill?
Yeah. It's the hill. He somehow managed to shoot me just in the right way. Over you and into me.
Gorgeous. Oh no, there's a Yag Tiger.
Hmm.
Oh, it's over. It's freaking over. Oh shit, we need somebody to flank around that fucking Yag Tiger.
Where is it?
Oh god, somebody's flanking around his ass.
Where is he?
He's right there. Like, you can see him on the map. What? You know what?
What did you?
I'm just gonna not even ask.
Wait, you shoot his friend?
I shot his machine gun for it. Behind you! On the map!
What? Oh shit.
We can't be having that. Nope.
I scouted him.
Wait, is he visible?
Yep. He is rolling up the hill. He's trying to do something right now.
Well, I can't. I'm not exactly very fast. Shoot him in, like, the ass if you can penetrate. I would back up if I were you.
Thank God. Oh, I got a kill assist.
Yeah.
I didn't bounce.
Mouse going to A, but he spelt it really weird.
Yeah. Now C. Did that tiger that was on the hill die?
Yeah, he died earlier.
Let's see if I can spot anything.
Oh, there's one.
Where?
Just got his commander and loader.
Where? The hell is it?
Look on the map, you shit.
I don't see him, though. Is he visible or are you hiding?
He backed off. Oh god, there's something coming up the hill.
Okay, he's dead.
The one where you got killed at before, or from before.
Dead?
He is dead. They're capping A! Oh my god, we gotta get over there quick.
Oh, should I start rushing? There's someone right here, though.
Oh shit. Oh god. It's all over.
Why does it take so long? Holy shit.
Because it's battle mode. Come on. Come on, T-29, you can do it. Fucking kill that guy. That guy's our only hope, that T-29.
Did the mouse die?
The mouse is dead. Yes! Okay, good. We won't lose now. Okay, that guy exploded.
It's another M48.
Yeah, which is why I'm scared. Oh god, the M48's charging.
Wait, are you inside of me?
What?
No, you're...
What? What did you just say?
I said, are you inside of me?
No, I'm not. I thought you said, are you inside of me? I was like, no, I'm not.
You're playing me so hard. Oh my god.
That's what I heard. What?
Oh my god.
Oh, this guy's trying to go for my cannon barrel.
I'm still capturing this point.
Well, when you capture it, you'll win. That's... Haha, bitch!
Wow, you are killing so many dudes.
Am I? Oh my god, I am. This is the best T-95 match I've played.
Watch me get right about to cap and an asshole hates me.
That's happened to me so many times. A bomb just right when you're about to cap.
Oh god, this is high grade. Please help.
No, you should be able to cap. You should be able to cap in time.
There's no way.
Oh no, he's in the cab with you. Okay, I'm coming.
Help me. Where do I shoot him? Where do I shoot Tiger?
Front of the turret, but I don't know if you can penetrate with your shell. Or just come back, like retreat to me if you can't penetrate. Okay. No, I'm coming.
He's there. He fucked it up. I have...
No! I hit his fucking ass cheek! You shouldn't have said anything. That's so fucking awesome!
I deserve that.
You do! But unfortunately, Gaijin doesn't reward you for partial caps. You thought you were doing. Oh, that was Type 5 Chiri. He thought he was doing something sneaky, but guess what he didn't accomplish? Well, actually, you might be able to get back here before it's capped again.
But I lost my light tank, so that's my problem.
Oh, there's
a someone died right where I'm going.
Yeah, and it's the Heat FS fucking asshole.
What do you shoot him?
You don't. You just shoot him, period. He's a light tank. Oh, you should penetrate.
It's so awkward, blood lag, isn't it?
Yes. The hey, I get Heat FS one. For some reason. Well, I'm looking in his direction, so if he comes over here, he should be dead. I mean, I'm hoping. I can hear him, I think.
Fuck!
Oh, you've got to be joking, the game. There's a
He's
fucking...
snowy hill.
Oh, so that's an M48 in front of me. But he doesn't seem to be firing Heat FS.
But I... isn't...
Come on, game. Oh my god, I'm pressing my keyboard so hard. It is like, I can't believe it's not broken. Ugh. Oh my god, I think I just orgasmed. Oh, I pressed my keyboard so hard I pulled the key off. Okay. It stuck to my finger from the sweat. Oh my god, we won.
If that mash didn't get bombed,
we would have lost.
Yes.
Because I wouldn't have gotten there in time, and I wouldn't even be able to kill him, probably.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Right. That six in armor?
No, well, it's just that my gun isn't good enough for it.
Backups. Right?
I got the engine. Now maybe... Oh, how? What does the engine do? I'll get... -0.1% to acceleration speed and +29 horsepower.
Give me that, please.
Transmission.